Hello guys, Pranix here. Today in this video I am going to share, how do I create the custom rich status in my Discord profile. So let's get started. First of all, go to this site, which link is given in description below. And then go down and download for your iOS or Windows. After you download and install the application, open the application. Now click on Developer Portal to develop a new portal. And then create a new application. For now I am going to name it Pranix Creation. Your portal or application is created. Now it's time to put the application logo and the verification mark in your application. Add your logo and verification badge image here. You can get these images from Google. Now copy the application client ID, and close this tab. Click here to create a new presence, and put the client ID here. Give this project a name, and select the large image, small image, fill the both description, and create the button. You can see the result here. Now it's not showing in my PC, but it will definitely show in yours. Name the buttons and provide the destination link of button in the next URL box. After you fill all the boxes, save the presences, and launch the status that you have created, and guys, you are all done. Now you have a custom rich status. Hope you enjoyed our video. Make sure to join my Discord server, link is on description below. Bye, have a nice day.